Okay, so we're here in New Orleans, and we have what they call the running, have you heard of the running of the bull? Well, this is New Orleans version of running of the bull. This is where men dress in white and red to signify the blood of the bull. And the women, if I can find one, in roller skates, run them down with bats and hit them. So as you can see, this started at 8 a.m. in the morning here in New Orleans. We're down not far from the French Quarter, so we're in the warehouse district. Here goes a woman, look. Here goes another one. Yeah, so this is an annual thing. I'm not too sure how long it has happened, but I'll inform you. But we're on the trip down to the math class in New Orleans. Holla at your boy. That's your three, your two, your one. Boom. Me and Maya, where you at? Holla at me at the Zumba Conference 2012.
Woo! Hey, y'all, we're here for Nathan Blake and the Big Easy in New Orleans. You guys hit it.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's welcome everybody to Planet Pit and show them what worldwide
why
music
they
is.
Call me Mr. Die. Worldwide.
Let's show them why they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Let's show them why they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Hold up, cause I'm worldwide.
I'm involved in the music business, but the funny thing is half of these fools don't know music, don't know business, have no business in music. What is this? I learned from the best, stayed away from the worst. Now I send off every verse in the hearse. Now every day's 15 from the first. No more food stamps, church. These boys can't get past third base. They a bunch of MCs searching. I can care less and I can give a fat baby's ass if they cars got curtains. They rap for the block, I speak to the globe. I got the models, they holler at them. Better do your homework, papi, though I took the 305 worldwide. I took the 305 worldwide.
In the club, that is L-O-V-E. Sprung on spring love. Damn, she got me. This that new millennium spring love. It's Stevie V, the originator. Big bold and innovator. There's a lot of spring breakers out there. In Cancun, Cabo, Rosarita Beach, Daytona Beach.
Yeah.
going on? We have Phil with the Dora. Phil and Dora, husband and wife team, sitting down here in New Orleans. I love this combination. You need to get your man dancing. Don't think men can't dance. Look at this girl. Let's go. Good Lord. Woo! Woo! Rich. So we got a husband and wife team going on. This might give you some inspiration if your man can dance. If not, then I just keep it a wife team. But Phil got his thing going down, and we're gonna about to watch this. Coming to the Blake Experience. Like our Ben and our Lane. Lane E. That'd be Big Ben and Lady L. Right now they're on the beach upstate, New York. College of Boys, ETNY. They're not husband and wife yet, but they're damn close. I might have just jinxed them. I'm joking. Lane, she's kind of like you. She's real crazy. Ben is a little more crazy than he is. But he's close though. But he moves very well. Very well. They both move like a couple. That's beautiful to see. Don't bring it. New Orleans is bringing it, y'all. Husband wife couple, that's hot. Boyfriend, girlfriend. Husband and wife team. Woo! This moves over here. Thanks, about for that.
Yeah! 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 stop pumping. Hold on. Concentrate. Don't worry about what the hell I'm saying.
And repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed. With this ring, I be wed. Let it forever be a symbol of our growing love. Let it be a symbol of our growing love. Yeah? You got it on there? Put it on there. If there be anyone present who can show just and lawful cause that these two should not be legally wed, piss off.
Okay, so we're here in New Orleans, and we have what they call the running, no, have you heard of the running of the bull? Well, this is New Orleans version of running of the bull. This is where men dress in white and red to signify the blood of the bull, and the women, if I can find one, in roller skates, run them down with bats and hit them. So as you can see, this started at 8 a.m. in the morning here in New Orleans. We're down not far from the French Quarters. We're in the warehouse district. Right, here goes a woman, look. Here goes another one. Yeah, so this is an annual thing. I'm not too sure how long it has happened, but I'll inform you. But we're on the trip down doing the master class in New Orleans. Holla at your boy. That's your three, your two, your one. Boom. Me and Maya, where you at? Holla at me at the Zumba Conference 2012. Woo!